Well, the motor's working. 10 horsepower, single phase. And it's a Quincy. Quincy 244. There's the unloaders. And it goes down to the pressure tank. There's an adjustment. The pressure switch cuts out at 130. Now I just need to know how to adjust the unloader. I don't know anything about the unloader on the Quincy 244. If anybody knows how to set that up in relationship to the cut on pressure, it'd be nice to know.